You mean 3 and 2 cleanse and or 4, 3 and 2 cleanse? Okay. Now you said all goes to two. I just wanted to make sure what you meant by that. You said all goes all gonna go cleanse at two. So I was just curious what you mean by it. Okay. I'm just trying to figure out what you're. Okay, I got it. Yeah, I got it. Sure. So, do you want everybody to get the buff right off the beginning so everybody gets the timer? Okay. 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 So let me ask you this, Trippy. So when do you want plate 1 to tether, and when do you want 2 to come to 1? Okay, so when does plate 1 tethers? Okay, so you don't want us to tether until you get to play two and you're about to tether. That's when we tether. Okay. Right. Sounds good. Left. To the left. To the left. No, we're not tethering. Didn't you just hear what I just said and asked him? We just spoke about it, Easy. We're gonna tether when plate 2 tethers, not before. Countdown would have been nice, but it's fine. That's not it. Plate 2 needs to sync with 1 so both runs out of buff at the same time, right? Alright, come lock. Lock. Whenever. I know. Lock. Come to one. Lock, you have time? Alright. Just making sure. Because we have a lot of time here. There's no ads. Staying back. Gotta get your ass moving. Should be don't die. That's great fun. Definitely.
Luck, go there, Luck. You tether with him. Easy. Tether at three. Go, move back, dude. See, move back, go back. Connect it. You could actually literally wait for it says deploy to tether, I think. That would be a nice sync. The moment it says deploy, that's when I think we should tether. That way everybody's in the same. So two is coming to one. So is Locke coming to one this time? Easy, get in position. I know. I'm telling you, if you wait till this is deployed, it's the perfect timing. Can we do a countdown? Just do a countdown. Thank you. That's all I want. I got you. Sounds good. You guys could, you guys could tether yourselves. You don't have to be in that group. You could be offset to your own time. I mean, I think one and first floater should have their own. Two comes in to grab it, then two and three should be sync. One and the floater sync, and four and their floater sync. Yeah, if you do a countdown, we'll be sync. Oh, I'm not holding the ads back. We're gonna X. Yeah. Oh no. Move down a little bit. Lock. Come to one. Yeah. You do the countdown. Stop talking too much. One person. That trippy talk. Too much explanation.
somebody else is talking, just let them do it for that moment. You don't have to talk over. What happened to the countdown? Yo, easy, go down, dude. You're too close. The bottom of the stairs. No, Lacan in 3 and 2 gets tethered this round. My heads are dead. We kill them too fast. We can actually... Yeah, we're clearing way too fast. Let's stay down there, stay more down. Even if he joins us. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, shooting everyone. Much chatter. There's too much explanation. Angelic, okay, you could say it once that we know, but there's a lot more other chatter going on. You got a smoke nade, easy? What are you using, golden gun? What subclass? Tether? So can you throw a smoke at one of the goblins at the end? Slow them down. You just get shields ads the whole time. It's fine, you get a timer. We just need to let the ad come close. Don't kill them right away. Take your time killing ads. Yeah. Yeah, you do that, but I'm just saying in general, we should slow down a little killing those ads once you occupy a plate. Yeah. Sounds good. No.
Don't kill too fast. We popped his head. We popped his head. Careful. What are you gonna do? Oh, let him get aggroed on me. I have a rift here. I'm holding one, so just let me know when it's good. You good? Are you guys good? You smoke him? I'll drop a rift and hold him. There are a bunch all the way down here. I got 20, okay. Break the shields though. Make sure you break the shields while you have the buff. One is good, yeah. I'm holding one here. I think midway would be better. It's okay, let's see. Don't. I got one army here. Easy, you got one there. Okay. Alright, we killed him. Yeah, you hold them, I'll take care of the rest of that. Here's a heal. You grab my heal? Nice. Yep. Vex at one. One is good. Count. I thought somebody was supposed to count. I thought Trippy was supposed to count. I forgot. Yeah, I have something here. Alright, you keep him there. There's a rift behind you if you need it. Use that rift. Damn it, Lockhand, you didn't even tell me you had Angel? You're like, doing it all by yourself? You're gonna keep all those Angelic to yourself? I see how it is. Yeah, sharing those kills is scary. Need that red KD. Yeah, same here. Help the brother out too. Yeah. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Yeah. Plate one could do it. There's a orb right there for you. One also has a hand. Yep. One is ready. Alright, 3, 2, never mind. Yes. Three, two, one. Stop moving. Slow move. Not angelic. You just keep one of the. You sure? Okay. Sounds good then. I'll shoot it at. Yeah. No. I got it. I'm gonna shoot him. There we go. Line up, hit it, just hit it. There's one more tether. Herpes, watch it. Make sure you get all the shields before we lose our buff, guys. All shields are down, make sure. It's over as soon as we kill everything. Done.